Yay, going. Alrighty. Alrighty then. Alright, we're gonna play Kona. Yeah, I'm sure that's how you pronounce that. Let's get this shit started. I can have a lot of safe hops. Loading. I played like the opening, I don't know, 30 minutes on the PlayStation 4, and oh shit, I'm just gonna drop stuff, hope you guys don't mind. Anyway, opening like 30 minutes on the PS4, and it ran not so hot, so. Okay, so. Alright, that text is, that voice is really quiet. I'll make sure to turn that up here in a second. What is Carl a murderer? Hold on, pause. Okay, audio options. That up all the way. Alright, what was it? Okay, well, let's go. Hey, it's just a show. I was going to say, like, a playhouse. A theater. Why? I can't make jokes today, goddammit. Playhouse theater, man.
When the roads were bad, my vehicle was snowed in. It was customary around these parts to close them off. But it was also customary to ignore those signs entirely and drive there anyway.
Huh. That didn't seem like something I should do. But I'm gonna. It will be good! Okay, the heart of all of this wilderness. The north is swarming with wolves, caribous, bears, foxes, snowy owls. We are the Africa of America. Come discover the north and experience a genuine white jungle. Courtesy of Manhattan's people, we'll see you very soon. Okay. I can just take the text off so I can just look at it if I want to. Which I don't. But cool. Hello. Hello there. I am for here to take the sign? Alright.
Hamilton never mentioned a roadblock barrier. Why is it needed here in the back of beyond? That would, however, be a mystery for another day. Carl had waited long enough for someone to come and race.
Some reason.
There was no point in looking at it. Carl had to figure this one out by himself.
The bumper, like, crouches. That's weird. It's weird indeed. There we go. Come on. There we go. Made it. Alright. There we go. Oops, why does that? Crashing. Rerun. There's some in the trash can. Hey. Take this empty bottle. Do some RBA stuff later. Speedrun's gonna get hype, you guys. Oh, now can I use the phone? Okay. Fair enough. Alright.
Hamilton is waiting for Carl in the general store. There was time for him to get down to business.
Oh, this seems like a PBS kid sort of, Hamilton is waiting for me at the general store. I really must be going. top in. Looks like it. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. That's what you get for drinking and driving. A few hours later. Oh, see, you told her. I'm just dropping stuff, you guys. Let's go investigate that.
The driver had paid it off. It was still there. I could check it out. It would leave nothing to chance. Carl needed help.
Alright, grab the first aid kit.
It was a small locked box engraved with the letters of the police. Carl thought about it. Mr. Delantage.
Isabel, you gave meaning to everything. Disappeared, so did purity. I defend purity against the winds, tides, against ice and blizzard. Okay. Close that. I guess I don't need that open anymore.
It was so cold. Already Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
I grabbed the first aid kit. Can I use it? I think this is the way I gotta go. Yeah. Okay, here's the thing I need. But I also need fire, so I do need to get wood, so I don't. And I think I need something to start the fire, so like. Oh, I did it! Huh. Oh no, that's the one I needed to start, not the one out there. Oh no, now I need another log. Give me another log. There we go. Alright. There we go. And I did use it, right? Yeah. Alright. Perfect. Now let's go exploring. Alright, come on. Let's go upstairs. Ah, there's nothing up here. I'm bamboozled. That's not how you go downstairs, buddy. That's the key. Can I? I swore I had to sleep. Like, I swore that's, like, why I'm here, right? Like, I need to.
Even better than he had hoped. Carl Colbert had succeeded once more.
That's my name.
And was now on his way to new adventures.
That's great. Let's grab a log. There we go. Let's grab a log for the road, you guys. I guys go get my car. I don't remember what I need to do. Oops. Do I need to get the chains over here? Chains! Where do you want? Can I just grab them now, or did that... Can I try driving now? Maybe the game will tell me. Oh, the chain was just to give me traction. Okay. Okay, so let me go forward, I believe. Can't see shit! Some like fog lights or something. Yeah, I think that. No, I guess they're contained. Those fires will eventually. Fun fact, okay. I'll put that in my notes.
The truck was running on fumes. Good thing that the general store was close by.
How do you know? You've never been here. Here we go. Close one. I got an achievement. I can't read it from here because I'm far away, but. Alright, let's open up you. Can't, I don't have the key.
Something fell at the bottom of the box.
I need the key to that so I can do that. What's in here again?
The milkman had to drive by every week to fill the box. Fresh milk indicated a recent visit.
Dun dun dun!
Carl had no trouble recognizing his employer. He had been killed. There was no need to be a detective to figure that out. But only a detective could have noticed that the killer had to have been very close. That the fatal blow had been given before the victim even realized.
If I need to take other photos, I will.
Carl felt a chill down his spine and had a terrifying realization. If Hamilton was dead, then who was going to pay him?
Mr. John Vaux, Montreal. But there's nothing in it. I put your camera away. This place is a mess. Sure is. Okay. Our electricity power is about to go out, if I recall correctly. Yep.
An explosion suddenly occurred outside.
Okay, so we'll look at that later. Alright, what's that? Tape. Matches. Some on the ground. Oh. Customer credit.
According to that log, it seemed like the whole village owed some money to the general store. Carl was far more interested in the bunch of nearby addresses he had just gotten his hands on. Carl knew that Gilles Lachance was in charge of the general store. That made him one of Hamilton's employees. A very angry employee, as Carl could plainly see.
You know what, Hamilton? I have a frog in my throat. And when people frog in their throat, they do not take risks by going to work. Customers can catch it, right? I'm a wise man. Not to worry, I will have a nice doctor's note, which I'm going out to get right now. Sadly, in the meantime, I will have to close down the shop unless you would like to come in and fill for me. I wouldn't dare advise you, after all. I wouldn't dare advise you, after all. You must know how it's done, since it's yours now. Your kind regards, your dedicated manager, Gilles, which I think that's how you pronounce that. Let's open this cash register. Oh, I don't remember. I just need the key. Wow, I remember more than I thought. I think that's. I think it didn't matter what I hit. I think I just needed to hit sail, but.
A radiator without power is as good as a wood stove without logs.
Sure. Wood stove.
The murder one. What was that doing there, Carl? What was that?
It was in great danger. The honorable judge something, I don't know, whatever, it's blanked out. Oh, I can't walk past the body. Can't walk over the body. It's uncouth, after all. Not in the mood to drink maple syrup. What about beans? Mysterious, unbranded cans. They're probably just beans. What else is here? Two numbers minimum, press sail. Punch the machine if it doesn't work. Also serves the post office. Big flyer. I think I've got that one. Yeah. Need that. Okie dokie. Let's go. Let's turn the power on, but I need to go outside to the garage. Oh, wolves. So I need to do some stuff. So I need to go into this garage. So I need to turn the power back on because I need gas. I've got the key already. Okay, let's open up everything. Okay. Going when I work, you know what I'm saying?
Staring intently at the controls won't be enough to make that lift clutch. The poor thing was out of power.
I know the poor thing's out of power. I thought I needed to come in here to get the power back on. Guess not. Oh. The wolves. Oh. Let it be known you're nothing more than a brigand, a robber, a garbage hoarder, a vulgar leech.
Barely tolerated each other.
Too mad for me, but. Uh-oh. But then it gets cut off. Alright. Here it is. Here's this. The outside area? I think it's like a puzzle, right? Okay. Yeah, I did this one. We're going to lift up this. Or did I not? I thought I... Did I not turn this on? Did I not? Nope. Shit. Yeah. Shut your fucking mouth. I get that part. I thought I turned it on. So now I cannot have both on at the same time. It'll overload it. I did, yeah. I'm not gonna turn it off. Oh. Wait. Electricity from power line, electricity, wait, what? I don't. Alright, so the bottom one is the garage. Alright, that should be receiving power, right? Electricity turned off. Electricity from generator. Okay. Electricity on. Off. Wait. This is the store. You know, let's turn the store on. Is it on? Am I?
The snowstorm pummeled everything in its path. Harold was not surprised when he heard no tone.
I cannot tell. I think I don't think I've done anything yet. I think I'm fucking incorrect. So does that mean this is not? Electricity turned off. But that says electricity turned off. This is not. Am I crazy? Just turn the generator on. This.
Explain that the garage and the store couldn't be supplied with electricity at the same time.
Oh, here we go. Electricity from generator. Okay. There it goes. Okay. Alright. Get some gas. Oh, thanks. I prefer my beer cold. Dude, hey, obviously I don't feel anything in here, but that beer is probably fucking freezing.
That blonde glass.
Yeah, I don't know why I have this crowbar. I mean, clearly it's a weapon, so... So clearly that's why I have it. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Alright. Nothing about this area. Yeah, I mean, I know the general store, so that's really all I need to know. Is there a map? Yes. Yo, I can't see shit. Alright, that's where I am. There's homes. But I guess I'll head to the right here. Do some investigating. Hey, come on. Right here. Or not. See, this is why I wasn't playing this on the PS4, because these fucking... go around it. Excuse me. Pardon me. The wood lots. That sounds like slang for something. Hello, excuse me.
It was a typical thing. Just like the ones you hear about in Quebecois legends. Local lumberjacks used it to rest and twice a day clean up their innocence. Who quits a game one step away from victory?
A sore loser? I don't know. Alright, here's an axe. I probably want that.
An axe.
Or a hatchet. Is that it? Is that the only thing that's here? Hey, wolves! Do I need to investigate these wolves? Because they seem to be... everywhere. Is this a cemetery? Pull over. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, let's look at this map. Where am I? I'm right here. Well, let's keep going forward. Down the road, stay on the road, man. Jeez. Hello? I'm looking for other humans. Hey, here's a... Is that lit? Alright. Never mind. As tall as I can get, I guess. Or as close as I can get. Yeah? Wait.
Someone had been playing with a crossbow. A very dangerous game. A bolt. Someone's tire or their eye. It could even kill someone if he aimed it. The Polaroid, Carl's long-standing and faithful ally, has seen a share of husbands caught red-handed cheating.
Well, I see that
something out there waiting to be snapped away.
Okay. Now can I? There we go.
Cabin B. Lots of space. No window. Hopefully its users aren't prone to dementia. Without a single window to brighten things up. The inside of the cabin was almost pitch black. Beware of close encounters of meat and furniture.
Okay. Nothing. It's a suitcase with clean clothes. The toothbrush is still wet. Okay, so this is all new. Alright, found another first aid kit. I see a dream catcher. I'm gonna turn off the radio. Let somebody know somebody's been here, you know what I'm saying? Oh, it's bright out here. Alright, let's look around the area. Anything? Nope. Beer bottles, but they guess they're empty. Wolves. Again with the wolves. Alright, let's go, man. Okay, nope. Why, maybe? Equipment? Alright. So let's go see about killing us some wolves, I guess. Investigating wolves. I'm such a good detective. Oh, there's a creature. Hey, you. Oh, wait. Whoa, wait. Hold on. Give me a second. Hold on. No, stop. Stop. They changed to the hatchet. What the fuck? Dead like a bitch. Alright, other one. Where'd you go? Did it run off? Smart. I already took a photo of you. Another empty bottle. I'm assuming for crafting. Alright. Did we have to do this during a blizzard? Because there seems to be... Any other time would be best. Okay, I guess I keep going this way.
It was so cold already. Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
There's that. Oh, my heat. My heat's at half. Okay. You know what? Let's go back. I guess that doesn't seem to be useful. Following the wolves. Rest up at the cabin, I guess. Hey! Let's get hypothermia, y'all. Oh no, it's just trees. I don't know why I thought this was a cemetery. Where's the cabin? There it is. Oh, my screen is getting all, cold. Oh god. I made it! We're back! Let's dig these garbage cans before we go inside. Hey, is that bullets? I'll never know, because it only likes me looking at stuff from specific angles. Hey! Let me... Never mind, it's matches. Alright, I'm back inside. Let's fucking heat the thing up. Here for a little bit before we move on. In case you were wondering, okay, my mental state has improved. I see it. Not
everything
close.
Was set up.
Not close to run out of food. That's a sentence.
But without knowing exactly why, Carl had the feeling no one was coming back anytime soon.
Okay, can I get these matches now? Can I switch to the mouse? Is that how I can get these matches? Come on, dude. I see them! Alright, fine. Whatever. Let's get in the car. This was fucking pointless. Alright then. Come on, come on. Okay. Surround. Go. There we go. Golly. Golly. Took a sweet time. But no. Okay. There we go. I'm not that great of a driver, alright? I mean, in real life, I am, but... I'm no, you know, NASCAR driver or whatever. Or Formula One, you know, whatever. I don't watch either. I've been there. I'm that hell to nothing to me. I gave you no clues on anything. So let's head back. Because I think... Let's head forward. This the car is determined. This is the way to go. So, you know best, car. Follow the road. The road we can't even see. And we're going to take a left here. There's got to be... We're going to take a left here into this fucking load screen. Okay, now that we've taken it, now that we're in the load screen, I've made it to a... somebody named Blias. Alright then. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me.
A wintry atmosphere surrounded the house. The soundlessness of the area suggested it was empty.
Wait, we're gonna break in? We're not that nice of a person. Hello, I'd like to... This furniture has been moved several times. Yeah, clearly. Oh. Excuse my hurry, I'm in a hurry. I have to leave for North Manstein with Mom and Mr. Roy, as they say it's far too dangerous around here these days. I don't know much about what's going on, because Mom won't tell me anything in an attempt to reassure me, but all I know she has the exact same expression on her face as when I startle her. Dad and Mr. Roy aren't coming because they've gone to get Mr. LeChance. They're real heroes. My grandmother lives in a very big house in North Manistan. You would be welcome there. I must go now, quite literally. What the fuck is going on? Somewhere around time packing luggage. That's... Okay, I don't have any wire to attach, but once I have... Hey, money. I hope they're going. Why don't I just take... What? Take the money! Let's steal shit. Nope.
For some undoubtedly harsh lumberjack.
$400. Okay, I was hoping that maybe
that
somebody... I'm glad... Hello? Balls? I'm getting new journal entries, but I haven't read the journal once, so... Impossible tree. I guess. Yeah, it looks a little bit like it's got a lot of curves in it that they really wouldn't allow. Oh no, is this gonna be like a Slenderman thing? Because I am immediately not interested if this is gonna become a horror story. I just wanna. I wanna be. If this is going to become a horror thing, I'm done. Because I don't want it to be scary. I want a detective story. I like being a detective. I don't like being scared. Only the tormented mind spoke in bed. Sure enough. the first jump scare that happens, this game is done. I'm not joking. If this is leading to a jump scare, I'm done playing. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a wolf. Oh. What? Why are the wolves here?
The Spirograph amused me. It was a nice modern toy. Aside from being repetitive by nature and completely useless, still, it found its way into many Kibikwa homes.
There's a monster in the woods that. And the wolves are its eyes. Great! Force of death investigation Perry will have to come to a halt. The autopsy of the body conducted over the last few weeks didn't reveal any clue that could have helped investigators refuse to come up with what could happen next, and a development is happening. In the context of my found lifeless 2 weeks ago near a footpath linked to the soon to be restarted copper mine, a blast, and engineer. Sure. Desecrated today, the official version is partly devoured by beasts. Oh no. Okay. Let's get out of here. What? Those are my shoes, okay. Alright. Guys, I'm going to Google, is Kiwana a horror game? Because I don't want... I didn't find the key. Alright, let's break the window. Is this the key? I guess technically I didn't really finish exploring the indoors. There's even more to explore, but... my dogs are barking. Because they hate me. And they want me to be a scared. But joke's on them. I'm already scared. I'm easily scared. Alright, let's finish exploring this house, I guess. See if we can find that key. Alright, flashlight. Because the bulb is burned out. I swear, if I open this drawer and the key, okay, let's say. Oh, let's fill up this bottle, man. You never know when you need water. You always need water. It's good for you. Painkiller for when I need health.
Well, looks like someone woke up on the wrong side.
I like how that announcer just that announcement just turned sinister, like woke up on the wrong side of the bed. I still don't have a wire. I've already inspected that. I've opened all this. I didn't open the top drawers, but. You're not going to keep money in a drawer. I mean, a key in a drawer. Alright, let's go investigate these.
The picture had been taken inside. It was the same one.
Looks like shit.
It was small. Nobody suspected it. It was good. Little Martin made with his Uncle Pierre. There was a deep sense of bonding and pride coming out of the picture. Carl felt sorry for him.
You don't know. Maybe he was a monster. I do like the color the color change. Like when we come upstairs and it now becomes this like sinister sort of dark. Let's turn the TV back off. That Wayne Gretzky thing. I don't know if it's actually Wayne Gretzky, but all right. Did I? That door doesn't open. This drawer does. It's a diary. I fear the worst for Alexander. He hardly gets any sleep. I thought it was the work, but it seems to be far worse than that. From dusk till dawn, he stares into the void. He barely speaks to me. The son asked him to play the ball.
Asked him to play the ball?
And he didn't say a word. and that way he has to glance at the window. Last night, I heard him mumble in his sleep. He's coming, he murmured. Murmured, I don't know why I said it weird. I don't know why, but those words left a deep impression on me. He woke up shortly after, covered in sweat. He couldn't remember his dream, obviously. He didn't go back to sleep after that, chain-smoking the night away. He told me to pack my things this morning. I wonder why. Does he himself know? We're waiting, but for what? I think I feel dread. And jump scare. Okay. Already opened those. Okay, so how do you have a key to your shed, but not... Oh, I don't want to do that. But it not be here. Like, did you take the key to your shed? Do I need to find your body? God, I don't want to find your body. Alright, well, I investigated this house. And boom! I'm right here. We're going to head to the doctor's, so we're going to get in my car and go back towards the general store, which is away from here. Let's get out of here. Open the door, please. Alright, let's get in the car. Get in the car. Chicks dig the car. I have a credit card. Alright, now away from here is this way, right? I hit a rock. Are you gonna... Was I hitting something? I couldn't tell. It's atmospheric, but, like, I can't see shit, and I'm not a big fan of that. Alright, okay. Okay, so I can't zoom in while driving. Okay, but yeah, it's this way. Then take a right when I can, I think. Let's head towards the loading screen. The bridge, the bridge. Loading screen, the game. I'm fucking up here. Alright, where am I? Okay, I need to back up and go this way. Here we go. Are you... It's a fucking small hill. Oh. God damn it. Where's the path, then? Oh, wait, no, because that's... Wait, oh, wait, maybe I need to go that way, right? Yeah, that way. Whoops. There we go. Okay. Is the bridge gonna break? Nope. Okay. Dead Ben. Western Atabe Peak. Oh, doctor, 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 doctor. Ugh. I just get a good speed going and I'm just like, let's go. I'm gonna hit that. God damn it. I knew I was gonna do it before I did it. Did it anyway. Alright, okay. Alright then, I'm also recording this, and I guess we'll just upload one giant fucking file. Alright, let's get out of the car. Stop. Let's get out of the car. I'm recording this because I'm also going to put this up on my YouTube channel, which, if I was smart, like, that's where I would stream to, because, like, that's where I have subscribers. But, I guess I don't really give a shit, so. This is creepy, man. So creepy. Let's equip the axe. Man, I'll run with the hatch until I die, son. Alright, I got the key to the clinic. I'm gonna pick up I'm not gonna pick up anything. And, I like how the snow disappears once I... Like that. Okay. Oh.
There should be a law forbidding doctors from falling sick.
That wasn't that funny. The doctor there, the medical emergency in town. Medical emergency in town. The doctor there is sick. I'll be back soon. If he dies, I won't be returning. I'll have to replace him.
In spite of Dr. Mowbray's goodwill, the place didn't look much like the physician's office.
He probably lived here.
He's really been mistaken for a sewing machine.
That's not the one. Okay, I don't have something to start a fire. Matches. Isabel. Okay. That doubles as light, so. Potatoes. Books and bananas. Banana. I'm like, we're gonna open this and we're gonna find a body at some point. Like, this ain't gonna go well.
A chamber pot, fortunately for Carl, inspecting it wouldn't further this particular investigation.
Communist manifesto.
Communist manifesto. Only a few years ago, this type of allegiance meant prison time. And even at present, the Western world was very wary of this allegiance.
Yeah, when does this take place? History of class struggles, freeman and slave, patrician and plebeian, lord and serf, guildmaster and journeyman. In a word, oppressor and oppressed, stood in constant opposition to one another, carried on an uninterrupted, now hidden, now open fight. A fight that each time ended either in a revolutionary reconstruction of society at large, or in the common ruin of the contending classes. In the earlier epochs, of history, we find almost everywhere a complicated arrangement of society into various orders, a manifold graduation, yee-haw, of social rank. Wow, I can't. Social rank, golly. In ancient Rome, we have patricians, knights, plebeians, slaves. In the Middle Ages, feudal lords, vassals, guildmasters, journeymen, apprentices, serfs. In almost all these classes, again, subordinate graduation. I'm scared. Okay, good. All right, let's read these medical files.
Doctors use light-reflecting frontal mirrors to look inside the patient's cavity.
That's nice, though.
That was a bit unsettling. But back then, it was pretty much always the case.
I never did quite catch her name. The men called her Lori. She had a neck wound. There was so much blood. The bullet had done a lot of damage, probably hitting the cerebellum. It was hopeless. She had a cardiac arrest. The men found her like this, they said. I doubt it. But in a small town like this, it's usually best to turn a blind eye. I've been told to step back from sending out the death certificate. The whole thing sickens me. Alright, so that's probably her then. Alright, there's a door over here, but I don't think I've done exploring yet. Like I should be reading my journal entries.
For the one eye, or for other vision problems, the eye patch was the way to go.
Oh, I didn't Google like I said I would. I need to Google. When locking a door isn't enough. Okay. Time to Google. Is Kiwana a horror game? Because I don't. Is is Kiwana a horror game? No, I... You know, it's probably pronounced Kona, not Kiwana. Is Kona... Is a horror... Alright, I'm on the internet. I'm on a site called Reddit.com. I don't know if you've heard of it. There are no jump scares. Oh, okay. Okay. Whew. Alright. Not a horror game, you guys. Alright. Okay, that's... Man, that's a load off my mind. What if they're lying? I mean... Oh, I don't know if I can handle if they're lying to me, you guys. Please use the other door. Yeah, but I want to use this one. Bananas in pajamas. Well... down the stairs. Right, let's go to the latrine here. I'm not going to pick up that beer bottle. I didn't want it in the first place. I got me a lantern. Great. Alright, let's get out of here then. These fucking wolves, man. They're fucking everywhere. Wolves, man. Now let's look at my shit. Where am I? Okay, I'm going to get in my car, hook a left and then a right, because I want to investigate that way. And these will be the last of the houses, actually. No. Oh, no, there's two houses three houses I haven't explored. Okay. So soon, I need to start reading the journal entries, because I think they might become important. Or they might be important. Alright, okay. Here we go. And I need to hook a left. Okay, there we go. I don't know why I make those noises. I do that involuntarily. Okay, and then I'm going to hook a right when I get the chance. There we go. And I got the chance. I'm gonna hook up right to this loading screen right here. Alright. Oh, lights. Or windows, I should say. Bananas. There you go. I basically already turned around. Alrighty. Hello, I'm here. Oh, a human? I was expecting the. What are you talking about? Can I talk? Are you going to let me investigate your stuff? So they've been wronged. Time for anyone, it's all straight down. If I go behind you, are you gonna get mad at me? Can I investigate your stuff? Do you care that I'm investigating your stuff, dude? Also, you're like the only human I found. Okay, well, I feel like some of this will be obvious that I'm not allowed to do, but let's push my luck. Oh, it's the bathroom. Like, you can do everything at the same time. I ain't judging your boss. Well, that's probably where the clothes are. Oh, that's an empty bag. Oh. Well, it does say. It says fragile. What do you got? Wait, don't I know where I can get some... Yeah, hold on, wait. I know where I can get some wine. I'll be back. I'll see you later. That's at that dude's house. Alright, can I go in here? I don't have the key. Okay. Alrighty then. Okay. Wow. Alright, a human. I wasn't expecting that. Alright, let's go back. Right, I'm gonna go do some more exploring before coming back. I do need to... Wait. Is that actually a requirement? Am I actually going to need to fucking eat? Because... that sounds shitty. Carl was feeling hungry. And I don't see a hunger... We purposely didn't put a hunger meter in. I mean, an actual meter so you could see. I can't see shit. Why am I even looking at it? Gonna follow the road. Okay, do I want to go this way or that way? What's the difference? Where am I? Oh, well, this way will get me to a house immediately, so let's go to another house. Hey, another thing. Oh, sorry, I didn't know it was gonna go to the loading screen. So fucking many. Vehicle? House of the Patriarch. Wait. Am I playing Metal Gear Solid? The House of the Patriots. Are you kidding me? There we go. Let's... Oh, God damn it. There we go. Alright, let's get out of the car. That's pretty big. Check out the photo. What the hell? What is this? Hello?
These look more like a pigsty than a house. A heavy stench of cold milk, cheap alcohol, boiled cauliflower filled in the air.
Uh-oh.
You had to be out of your mind to cook up like this here home.
The Pear caribou.
The stench of alcohol alone is probably enough to gas a man to death.
Huh.
The rag reeked of fermented vomit. Carl wondered how one could bear to live in such gross and horrid conditions.
Okay, white whiskey and sherry wine. Long Island iced tea. Let's investigate this. You can considering I was at the general store and like I looked at food, and my and he went, yeah, there's food here, and didn't go like it didn't take anything. So I'm like, I'm just assuming I don't actually need to eat, and that was just flavor text. But how am I gonna know? All right. Let's leave this house. Do some more exploring. Alright, before I get in, let's figure out my path. Alright, I'm right here. Obviously, go back, hook a left.
There we go.
Cannot see. Oh, God damn it. Here we go, right? There we go.
If Carl had at any point wished to get his hands on some getting good, he couldn't have wished for better than a distillery like this one.
Oh, I do not like this truck for some reason. I mean, it's partially me, but it's like, you can't see, like, obviously, duh, it's like, oh, it's so snowy. But also, the car doesn't like driving when it's not on the road. And it's like, I can't. This sucks. Like, the wind doesn't need to be blowing all the time. Oh, good. Another fucking loading screen. Anthrax is coming to town. Okay. Hi! Okay. Dear Mr. Lamont, here's a spark plug. Yours for your Olympic ski-doo. Skidoo! I'm moving. A difficult to find a part. It's completely usual. Thank you for your choosing. Okay. I probably need that. Yeah, I got me a spark plug. Alright, let's go investigate this house. Wait. Oh, that's where the house is. Whoops. I see it now. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh yeah, break this lock. There we go. Time for the first boss fight. The boss garage. I hear music. What? What's going on? What the fuck happened?
The man seemed petrified in ice. But Carl saw terrified. And he didn't know.
Oh, I can't move.
That was responsible for his hair standing on end all over his body. The poor man, before being frozen solid, he seemed to be defending the entrance to his cabin. For what?
I don't know, game. What the fuck is going on right now? What? What are you doing? What's going on? Oh, this is what happened. Oh, wait. I can just, all right. Is that a spaceship? What is going on? the fuck? What the hell? Alright, he threw something into the bucket. And a handprint. Which will take me back.
Sure.
Alright, so put a flashlight. Close this again. There's a door on there. There's a note.
The week of October 5th. That was this month. The plug should have been here.
Yeah, I've already got it, actually. Can I take a photo? Nope. Okay. Can I eat? Too many orange juice bottles. Unused steel trap not to be touched. That's where the thing is. That's where the ladder is. Got a headlight. Never know when you need one. Nothing. Let's turn this radio off. I just turned it on because I thought that was funny. There ain't even shit in there. He thought it'd be worth money someday. Which is not wrong. Little bars. Life. I fixed it? Why did I do that? Oh god. Get out of the way, kid.
Entailed a level of intellectual finesse that Carl was like.
Okay. But did that get the thing down? Was it supposed to get the thing down? Why did I do that? Just because the game let me? That might have been it. I mean, it set the thing on fire. Alright, whatever. Let's get out of here. I'll come back. I know I'll need to. Okay, let's go to the house that he doesn't care too much about. Hamilton. Je suis. I won't be your dog anymore. Okay. I don't know if I'm getting better weapons or worse weapons, but I'm certainly picking up weapons. Okay, so I'm gonna peek somewhere enough. Apparently he's a rock collector. Great. Broken mirror. Probably stick on the little mirror thing. Open. Okay. I did see two items. So you don't drink and work, don't drink and work to drink work on this place, of course, the machine, or okay, the machine is chug my bottle down a lot of shop. I think we tried to ski or something. Bad idea. I still haven't found that one ski we lost in the process. Oh, wait. Multiple pages. Whoops. Damn it.
Weird stuff. Kind of a crossing between a polander and a herringbone. What was it for? Play telepath. Protect against nuclear waves.
Okay, so this is everything I got, right? So there's a lot of shit that I clearly don't know.
Not bad.
Welcome back. Yeah, well, it probably didn't matter. Pull its eye. Not because I don't remember. I won't remember it. Now, this is the last house to investigate, right? Oh, it's still there. Okay. Alright, well, let's shit. I guess let's go investigate the secret project, huh?
These scribblings were undoubtedly the mark of a tormented mind. Something wasn't right in the room.
Clearly. So I need to go. Is it this way?
Yeah.
Yep. No, this way. Okay. That's a quicker weapon.
Michael. Are you there?
Yeah.
Carl wondered how long he would have to.
I said hello.
I said, did you eat?
Oh, yes. Oh, there's a wolf. Let's go kill it. Oh, oh, sorry, there's a loading screen first. There we go. Hello there, Mr. Wolf. I'm investigating. I'm investigating what it'd be like if I killed you! Secret project, please have heat, because I need it.
The blood in the shape of the hole in the ground left no room. A one could have been buried under. Someone whose life had been taken with blood force. Where's the body now? Why had it been buried, only to be dug up later?
Starter. I think I'm gonna die, actually. Yeah, I'm pretty cold, and I don't know. It's like I don't think I can make it back. So it's like I can only hope that forward will be. Alright, I see something. Oh, I see an inside. I see inside.
That would be ideal in attempting to communicate with little green men. It was quite awkward in the place. There had to be a leak or a control. Maybe behind it. Carl would have to figure out how to reach it.
I need to get inside. if that's a place warm, then I'll fuck with that thing. I'm right here. I'm right there. I'm right there. No, don't worry. I'm right here. I'm almost there. No. Am I actually losing health? No. I still have a little bit of heat left. I see a building. It's not a building. Alright, I'm gonna die. Did I do anything? Let's run back, I guess. Let's see if we can make it back. Nope. Game over. Load check, because I have not saved. Is this the wrong one? Top one, so I assume so. Oh. Actually, you know what, we're gonna call it quits. I'm done. I'll be back. I don't know. Soonish. I gotta go to the bathroom and stuff, so I'm gonna call this stream here and pick it back up later. Can I save? I always hate when games say that, like it will allow me to save. Like, just tell me when my last checkpoint was. Oh, I'm just quick for shits and grins.